Mm-hmm. Welcome back to NGV. We play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Isabelle. Matt's playing as Palutena. We're live on twitch.tv/NarrowthoughtGamingTV. And about midway through, we'll be doing a best of five. We have a new rule set for it, which makes it super easy. Like, anything, like, gets in the way of her fucking house, dude. Anything. Let me start my thing. Yep. Hey, Corn. Alright, well, I don't know if y'all are getting this, but I made it to the Philippines safely. I'm only able to chat. My phone is 11%. I'm about to go to my cousin's house. By the way, why are you streaming at 2:58 a.m. Kappa? Hey, how's it going, Corn? Thanks for letting us know. I don't even know if you can hear this. I'm glad you made it safe. I just realized that Colder and D streams would be the perfect type of streams for Corn to watch now, considering how different all the time zone shit's gonna be.
Yeah.
Definitely explosive light.
Man, she really does pop up cap in your ass.
I wonder if I can grab your explosive light. I don't think so.
No, I don't think so.
Too bad for you.
Hey, how's it going, Mama May?
How's it going, Mama May? Thank you.
How are you doing today on this day?
Wall jump for Isabelle.
Yeah, we're doing all right. Could be worse.
Fucking disco dance on me. Oh no, I didn't think I was gonna fall into it.
And that's how you use explosive light.
it's such a mocking laugh. Oh, no, don't die. No! Got stuck.
Oh,
Something, I am the light. Nope, I am the light. Hey, Palutena, let me turn on the light. Nope, I am the light. We're good. See, I'm fine.
Ooh, I made it back. I got lazy with my recovery.
Nice.
She's so sassy. Mama May, I think this is you personified as a Smash character.
Palutena?
Yeah.
How's it going, Fizzcake? Best of five.
Oh, you know. Just the instinct of my life broke up. No big deal. I'm telling Spencer, that was the first video I ever watched by them. Was their breakup video. Way to get into their content and just work backwards.
Whoopsie.
She fast falls.
Oh no, damn it.
Oh. I'm getting good with those explosive lights.
Yeah.
To get updated or something?
No, we just got updated with knowledge of him.
Yeah.
No character got any like actual gameplay changes.
Well, they have since Smash 4, but.
Well, especially Palutena. I think Isabelle probably got the biggest buff since Smash 4.
Yeah,
existence. Nice. It was air dodge. But who am I to end a combo? You know what I'm saying? Of what? I jumped into it.
2-0.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got advantage. Yeah, I deserve that.
I deserve that too. I can't believe that worked.
Hungry Box DI.
Fuck. Good games.
No hiding from the light.
No hiding from the light? But what if you're behind something? Checkmate, goddess. You're behind something, the light can't get back there. Gotta have another source of light. You know what I mean? Just common sense. Common fucking sense. Thoughts?
Yeah. Palutena's fun.
What do you think of my change in Isabelle? Like, there's obviously...
I think it was more effective, but... like you seek out the most annoying characters to fight. I guess that's not much different than playing Falco in Melee with the lasers.
Right.
But at least in Melee you can...
Falco's cool.
Yeah. And you can run and shield.
You can dash and shield.
No, you can't. You cannot dash and shield.
Well, you can run and shield.
Yeah.
But it has to be after initial Foxtrot.
Yeah. Well, the initial dash.
Yeah, but you can block all my pellets with a move.
Yeah, no, but you can get out two and it only blocks one.
And yeah, you'd have to do like the forward tilt spinning move at the right time to block two if I were able to get it out. My execution isn't perfect. I probably could have done a little bit better if I was able to more consistently change up my pellet timings and not accidentally like get something going and then accidentally like forward tilt instead. And I feel like I could tighten up my ledge guard a bit because I was just like going for things, but I probably could have gotten more of those ledge guards if I instead of trying to go for the offstage fishing pole, go for like a like what I did a couple of times, which is just a another pellet to stop you.
Yeah. But other than that, it's fun. All day is good.
I'm really like kind of because like the only things that I found from watching that 1 minute video that I post on Twitter was just the fast slingshot stuff and the usage of the fishing pole, like the way they use it. But everything else I kind of just pulled off of my villager stuff and figured out. And then one other thing I pulled from a random comment that I read, which was her jab is like really good and has a lot of it's not priority, but like frame advantage. And so on your shields, I couldn't get it all the time, but there's like a perfect scenario of hitting your shield like 2 to 3 times with the jab and then doing a, like a short hop fair, or if I can get a down tilt, I can lead it right into an up tilt or an up air. Like there's a lot of combo options with her that just feel natural to me.
Nice. That's good.
I mean, what'd you think of my shield pressure?
It was fine.
It was actually shield pressure, I guess, right?
Yeah.
People were saying that she's not very good in close range. I don't know. Like they're like, oh yeah, her stuff's too slow. I don't know. You know what I mean?
Well, again, we're still trying to shield grab and stuff like that, which is worse.
That's true. Yeah, I guess the better option for you would be like
short hop nair. Or
yeah, short hop.
Pretty much
something.
Everything is short hop nair out of shield.
Yeah. But even if you're not in shield, like people talking about how like Toon Link and Young Link, and I don't know if Link is the same way, but he just body her at close range. And at first, I didn't think that she had very many tools, but for some of them, you just gotta be a little bit closer. But, yeah, I mean, anything else you want to talk about? All right, well, we're going to call this an episode. Fisty high. She's saying hi to Fistcake. For those of you on the stream, we're not going offline just yet. We have a timer in the bottom left, so we can turn this into episodes for YouTube. For those of you on YouTube, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoy this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. Be sure to check us out live on twitch.tv/NearAthlonGamingTV. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.